Hello everyone, I'm Eliana Rich and welcome to my channel. This is a video, it's a Chinese horoscope for you, my dear Oxes. We will find out what unexpected events are coming to you. Please set your own time frame. It might be for a week, for a month, for 3 months or for 6 months. Prediction power will be valid at any time when you're watching this video. I will combine tarot reading using this animal tarot deck and beans casting. Beans casting is originated in Scandinavia. At first, it was used to predict health state and big harvest. Nowadays, we can get answers for any questions. And there are a lot of different ways to read the beans. And today, I will use this 9 beans method of divination on the numerological table. You can see 7 white beans, which will indicating our routine life, right? A red one will show us what kind of positive unexpected events will happen and in which sphere of our life. The black one will show us what negative unexpected events might happen. Let's get started. So please don't forget to set your time frame. And let's see what unexpected events are coming to you. All right, we have got black one on the number 2 and red one on the number 8. What does it mean? The pirate, positive unexpected events are coming to you and bringing a big, huge good luck. So this is regarding some situations where this the result are coming just because of big good luck. Now, for example, it's lottery, right? Lottery or casino or different gamblings, you need just the good luck, right? So it's going to be something like that. You will get a big good luck, like a fortune wheel is turning, facing you now for this period of time. So it might be regarding some competition. Maybe you are, in sport competition or dancing competition, or maybe competition for promotion. So the big good luck is gonna be on your side. So it might be regarding any situations in your life, just about like good luck. Negative moments might happen regarding partnership, not private life. It's only regarding a business partnership. So, as an example, some conflict might happen with your partner if it's a business partnership, or it might some conflict might happen with your manager or supervisor, right? Some of you will quit your job. Some of you will be fired. Some of you will close down your business. Some of you will not get a good contract. It will be rejection. Or it might be like some disagreements with your partner, a business partner, or some arguings. Or maybe you will decide to break the contracts. So anything which is related to the business partnership, over there might some negative moments happen. All right, let's see how bad it's gonna be. Your emotional reaction will show us. Maybe it's not gonna be, you know, anything bad. Probably maybe you even will not notice it, right? So let's see. First of all, let's get started from this positive events, from this big good luck in your life. What kind of emotions it will cause? What you will feel? Let's see. Of course, because we're talking about the wheel of fortune, and this wheel of fortune is came to you. It's confirming there is a huge good luck on your side. This wheel of fortune is coming, it's facing you, it's turned for you. So catch this moment, don't miss it. Use any chances where the good luck is required, right, from you, so you will be lucky. Oh, I'm so happy for you. So expect a sudden positive change in your life, so you can move forward. You know, you can realize a very brave ideas, your very dare dreams, right? Amazing. Now, let's see, what kind of emotions will cause this negative moment regarding your partnerships. Let's see how you will react, what kind of mood you're gonna be at. No, it's not gonna be bad. Yes, so I'm not gonna lie to you, by two of swords, it means you will be a little bit confused. Why I said little bit? Because it's a minor arcana. If it would be like tower or devil or death, right, it would be bad situation. I would tell you, I'm sorry, it's gonna be like a tough time for you. But no, it's just a minor arcana. Two of swords, it means you will be a little bit confused, you will be a little bit hesitating regarding, you know, your decision or regarding the situation, and you will be a little bit worrying about like future, how to fix it, how to adjust it, or what kind of actions to has to be taken, right? You will just step back to think over, to clear your mind, to research, to compare, to estimate the situation for the future steps. That's all. Nothing bad is gonna happen. It's not causing frustration or disappointment, disappointments or sadness, right? It's not gonna bring you down. It's not gonna, you know, like remove like ground under your feet. No, everything will be the same. Just you will take some time to think over, to make your decision. That's all. Great, amazing, I'm so happy for you. Now let me see your emotional reaction in general for the whole period of this time, right? How you will feel, how you will feel, like what kind of time it is for you, what it's bringing to you, how it's changing your life. And oh, look at this happy card. It's an Ace of Cups. You will feel a lot of emotions, you know, all specter of emotions. But the great ones. This is so, you know, warm and sweet card. And I want to be there, right? I want to, you know, to feel what is there. But you can feel, look up about this prosperity, this abundance, right? About this, everything is blooming. It's like a white bird is bringing great news. It's about like a lot of happy emotions, this water. Summer day, ooh. So it's gonna be amazing, excellent emotional experience for you. And plus, it's about big opportunities, big doors, gates are opened for you to step, you know, out of your now of this period of life, to step into the new level of your life. So oh, you're doing great, you're doing amazing. So you will be absolutely happy and satisfied. Now let me provide you your lucky numbers and your lucky colors which are bringing, attracting good luck to you according to the Chinese horoscope. So, my dear Axis, for you, your lucky numbers is 9 and 1. And your lucky colors is blue, red, and purple. Try to use them, and they mystically, somehow in a mystical way, they will attract a good luck for you. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, leave your comments, and I wish you to be happy. Bye!